shining very brightly in a large, rapid sky. I wonder where all those bubbles are coming from. On another trip to Button Moon, some of the bubbles are flying around the spaceship and going.
Yeah. thing.
Got this pipe. Try the pipe.
Well, it's you don't want to, Bill. It's a very important anniversary for the band because it's exactly 10 years to the day, to this very night, that we were in Dublin playing with the Cranberries.
Yeah!
2 minutes later, we got chucked out of Tesco.
I'm here all week.
Okay, let's go back to the 70s. Any swingers in the house?
Yeah!
Throw your keys in the centre.
Burst my cheeks! Burst my cheeks! Burst my cheeks!
Directly in front of me though, okay. In like a conga line.
Height order, please. Tallest at the back.
No.
Come on, ladies, let's do this.
Thank you.
more enthusiasm for Debbie McGee? Yeah. But never mind. Very understandable. Yes. We did something bad in lockdown. This is how it goes. Etc. Oh, watch out. Whatever you do, don't applaud. It'll only keep going. Maybe I will keep going. He doesn't know where to stop. It's October, for Christ's sake. Old classic, you say?
Yes, yeah, that's
good. I'm no clearer than you. Gonna suck a fucking brains out!
Yeah.
No. They don't deserve it, that was awful. How depressing. We can't even play our own song. Oh well. Next.
Pogs are dead! Crap!
A little ballad.
Thank you.
Despite the increase in fuel bills, etc., which we must all face, you've got a few bob left over at the end of the night for a beautiful t-shirt, which I've cunningly placed so that the shadow of this speaker falls on it and you can't really see the design, but it's very beautiful. Some people allege that it's recently been ripped off by another band featuring a unicorn leaping over a rainbow. I don't know.
Man, we're covered up fucking airhead.
Just an allegation.
I'm wrong, as well.
So you can pick yourself up a lovely, colourful t-shirt. Lots of different colours. Black, of course. Yellow, pink, white. All different sizes. Just 15 quid, cards or cash. Help us out, folks. I've got a gas bill to pay. Anyway.
You're
fucking
laughing at me.
Don't choose, come on,
have it! Don't worry, we're nearly
done. Join in!
Lovely Adam and the Dark Horse was brought to you by the letters MMBTCY, the number 66, 527,566. Thanks for being here. This is going to play you out. To get to see.
Well, Brad, I think we're all ready. How about your bath now, huh? Yeah.
Hey, Ernest. Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, hi, Ernie. I'm just about to give my nephew Brad here a bath.
Is that right?
Yep.
Hey, yep. Brad, how are you?
It's a call and response. I'm gonna call.
Yeah, sure.
You're gonna respond, yeah?
Huh? I said you have everything you need for the bath.
Yeah, I got the towel over there. Got the wash rag. Got soap in the top there. And the water's nice and warm. Yeah, yeah.
Come on, everybody, come forward. You're gonna blow it.
Like that?
What's wrong? What is it?
What's wrong? You realize that there's nothing in there for him to play with? Bert, you call that planning? I'll be right back.
One, two, coming for you.